of modernism, free spirit and rich history is a favorite destination of people from across the world. Reaching the place, one can choose from a wide range of things to do, hitting the beaches or strolling the clubs or visiting the historical places. There are many spots in Goa that have stories to tell, many interesting stories. One such place is Fort Agoda. This fort has a beautiful view of the Arabian Sea. Fort Agoda and its lighthouse is 17th century Portuguese fort on the Sinquerem beach of Goa. This fort is located 18 kilometers from Panjim and was constructed to guard against the Dutch and the Marathas. A freshwater spring inside the fort provided water supply to the ships that used to stop by at that time. The upper part of the fort acted as a watering station, while the lower part acted as a safe berth for the Portuguese ships. The lower part is also the central jail of Goa and is used to imprison criminals. The fort premises also has a 5-star beach resort where you can stay and pamper yourselves. Agoda Fort in Goa is a perfect spot to spend your mornings or evenings watching the sun rising beautifully or slowly setting down in the Arabian Sea, leaving behind an orange horizon. The view from the fort is ecstatic. So make sure to visit the enchanting place that you will remember for a lifetime. For more updates, don't forget to subscribe.